was Sophie's idea to come here. To get our minds off of what had happened. She thought it would help. I don't think it did. Like, I could see all of my bad ideas just lined up like cows to the slaughter. I don't know how she falls asleep so easily like that all the damn time. I wish I could write as well as she can sleep.
Soph, I'm sorry.
No. I'm sorry I blew up at you. I'm sorry about the other day.
What?
Yeah, I got startled and it's silly. Forgive me. Come to bed.
What?
You know.
Are you sure after everything been through and after everything we've...
Shut up.
Thank you.
Like a snail. You are the little snow. Nothing ever changes. Expensive like a snail. Nothing changes. Garbage. Garbage.
Okay?
basically tricked me into having you, didn't she?
Look, I made mittens. Cute.
Yeah, very cute. Where are the rest of them?
You're a goof. Your dad's a goof. Your daddy's a goof. He's such a goof.
Not a goof.
Chris, I need your help.
Not now. I've almost got it. I finally almost got the end of the story.
You know what? You write all the time. How about you focus on something a little bit more important for once, huh? Emily needs changing. And you know what? I am tired of doing it myself. God!
How do I end this story?
How is this going to end? All my doors are locked.
I've got it.
That's right. Don't you worry anymore.
Chris?
I'm finishing our story. You'll thank me someday.
Found our ending, Sophie. Found our ending.